AirPhysio CleanMyLungs is an oscillating positive expiratory pressure device used to help you clean your lungs from pollution, smoke and bacteria, while helping you increase your lung capacity through reinflation of closed airways and removal of blockages, including mucus plugs and foreign objects. Why is AirPhysio CleanMyLungs needed? Healthy lungs produce mucus to help trap and remove foreign particles like pollution, smoke, and bacteria from the lungs. This is performed by tiny hairs on the airway walls called cilia, which move back and forwards, helping move the mucus up and out of the airway to be coughed out naturally. Certain conditions and triggers can cause an excess of production of mucus, like excess pollution, smoking, and bacteria, resulting in a sticky buildup which can restrict or block the airways. If not treated, this can cause damage to the lungs, making coughing unproductive, restrict breathing, and reduce oxygen to the body. This is one of the leading causes for hospital visits and death in the world today. In areas of high pollution, mucus removal is essential for good health. How to use AirPhysio CleanMyLungs. Use two simple processes to help clear your lungs. The first stage is called the mucus loosening and mobilization process, assisting in loosening and mobilization of mucus and blockages in your airways, which may reduce the airflow of your lungs. The second stage is called the mucus elimination process and assists in helping you to remove the mucus and materials from your airway by combining the device with induced coughing. Stage 1. Mucus loosening and mobilization process. Step 1. Gather a glass of water and tissues, relax, and assume either an upright stance or an upright sitting position. Step 2. Take a slow deep breath into your lungs to the point beyond the normal breath, but do not fill lungs completely. Step 3. Hold breath for 2 to 3 seconds. Step 4. Place the device mouthpiece into your mouth. Breathe into the device for 3 seconds while adjusting the device by tilting it until you feel the maximum vibration within your chest, keeping your cheeks stiff. Step 5. Exhale beyond a normal breath, but do not empty lungs completely. Step 6. Attempt to suppress any coughing. Step 7. Repeat these steps for 5 to 10 breaths. Stage 2. Mucus elimination process. Step 1. Breathe in slowly, filling lungs completely. Step 2. Hold breath for 2 to 3 seconds. Step 3. Place the device mouthpiece into your mouth. Breathe forcefully into the device while adjusting the device until you feel the maximum vibration within the chest, keeping your cheeks stiff. Step 4. Repeat these steps for 1 to 2 breaths and initiate a cough. Step 5. Repeat the elimination sequences, that's stages 1 and 2, until your lungs feel clear or you breathe easier and deeply. How does AirPhysio CleanMyLungs work? When breathing into the device, the ball will vibrate up and down, causing two distinct effects in the airways. 1. Positive expiratory pressure. A. When you blow into the device, it creates a positive pressure in your airways, inflating them and opening them up. B. This helps to loosen any blockages, creates pressure behind the mucus to help start the mobilized stage, and allows for loose mucus on the walls to loosen and enter the airways for removal. 2. Vibration of the airways. A. The ball will vibrate in the device, which causes your lungs to inflate and deflate at a high rate, causing the walls of the airway to vibrate, helping loosen and shake loose any blockages and excess mucus from the airway walls for removal. These blockages and excess mucus containing the trapped pollution, smoke and bacteria, travel up to the airway and into the mouth to allow you to remove from the body through coughing.